and somebody is trying to destroy your reputation. So what are the solution prayer?
They appears in your dream in the night. They are very dangerous things. I am going to be talking about them. I welcome all our viewers. So, your glory is the sum of all that God was, the one that is. Gideon of Jacob shall possess their possession. Praise the Lord. We give all the glory and honor to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Who has given us another privilege to be here again to share dreams and revelation with his children all over the world. I acknowledge and appreciate all those who have subscribed to my channel. God bless you and God keep you. If this is your very first time of coming across my channel and yet you have not yet subscribed, please click on the subscription button, the red button, or my image that will appear towards the end of this video, so that anytime there are other video or messages that come, you can also be blessed or notified before as soon as they come out, you'll be notified so that you can be able to watch them. And I believe that you will be greatly blessed in Jesus Christ's name. Now, my books are also available. I'm going to have my book online. I put a link there where you can get my books, and you can also go to my page, my own page on YouTube, and you will see link where I put there where you can get my book, whether on Smashword or on Amazon. May the Lord bless and keep you in Jesus Christ's name. Now, still on the dream about Father, I have spoken about Father before, about what Father could represent in the dream. I said that your Father could mean your Father himself can mean God. Your Father can mean God in your dream. God can appear as the image of your Father. God can also appear, the angel of God can also appear as your Father in the dream. The Holy Spirit can appear as your Father in the dream, and also familiar spirit and also ancestral spirit can also take the image of your Father to appear in your dream. For negative purpose, to accomplish negative purpose in your life. Now we're going to when you dream about your Father frowning at you, you see your Father not very happy and he just frown at you in the dream. What does this mean? Now, by the special grace of God, I put three very important meaning what that could mean in the dream. Number one, when you see your Father frowning at you in the dream, it could mean one, a warning about self-examination. Maybe there is something you are doing in your own life and it's not good, and God wants you to examine your life. Maybe your ministry, God wants you to examine your life. Maybe your spiritual life, and God just wants you to examine your life, you know, and see what where you can make amends. And God, I now take the image of your Father and frown at you. So number one, when you dream about your Father frowning at you, it could be a warning about self-examination. God wants you to examine your life. Now secondly, it may be negligence in the line of duty. Is there a responsibility that God has committed into your hands? Is there a responsibility that you have been given, maybe in your office? Is there a responsibility that you have been confided upon, and you are not doing anything towards them? You are a bit sluggish as regards taking out or carrying out that responsibility. God can appear to you in the dream and frown at you. And this may be negligence in the line of your duty. Now the last one is the rejection of God's command. When you see your Father appear in your dream and frown at you, it may be that the instruction that God is giving to you, it may be that there are commands that God is asking you to carry out and you are not taking that command serious. Maybe you are a minister of God. God wants you to do certain things for him and you are not taking the steps, the right step, you know, for to accomplish those things, you know. So rejection of God's command can lead to you seeing your Father, God taking the image of your Father to appear in your dream, and he will frown at you. May the Lord bless you and may the Lord keep you. I say once again, dream about your Father frowning at you means a warning about self-examination, negligence in the line of duty, rejection of God's command. Maybe there are things you are doing and God is not happy with it. God is not happy with it, and it can appear in the image of your father and frown at you. Maybe there are decisions you are taking or you are about to take, and God can appear in the image of your father and frown at you and say, He will not be happy with you. See, the countenance of our father are messages to the children. The countenance of fathers or mothers, they are messages to the children. When you look at your father's countenance in the physical world, you quickly understand the message that is passing. So the same way in the spirit, in the dream, when God wants to give you instruction or warning, it can appear to you as your father. You may have been married and you have your children and you are living on your own, and now you have your own life to live. But God can still take the image of your father to give you instruction and to warn you. May the Lord bless and keep you. Don't forget to click on the subscription button. There is still many more messages that are coming as Godfather, that may you dream about father, and so many other dreams that the Lord has given and revelation about them. So click on the subscription button so that anytime other message come up, you can quickly be notified so that you can watch them and be blessed. Maybe the God is speaking to you and you don't know yet. Now, when you see the dream, you will know, God has spoken to me. Now I know God has been speaking to me. May the Lord bless and keep you in Jesus Christ's name. Our books are also available under the link. Where you can see, if you want to get any of our books, you can get them on the link under this video if you're watching on YouTube. You are also free to share my video. You can share with on Facebook, share with on Pinterest, on WhatsApp with all your family, friends, so that they can also be blessed from the message from here. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May His countenance shine on you. And the Lord give you peace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.